Hello everyone and welcome to another episode of Steve Plays FIFA 17. My name's Steve Watkins and today I'm going to be playing through three of this weekend's televised Premier League games. So I'm going to go with Leicester versus Chelsea, which is the 5:30 kickoff, and then on to the Super Sunday games. So Everton versus Man City and the big game of the weekend, Manchester United versus Liverpool. So into the video we go. So I'm going to be the home teams on this video. I'm going to be playing 6 minutes and a half, professional setting. So hopefully we'll get a few goals out of this one. So first up, Leicester Chelsea, already set up because Leicester are my team. So into it we go. Chelsea might play in white actually. Okay, let's have a look at the teams, because let's try and make it as accurate as possible, I think, with Leicester. A few players off at the minute, African Cup of Nations, etc. I think they're going to go with that formation today. So there won't be any Mahrez due to African Cup of Nations. I'm guessing I haven't got Ndidi either. Never mind. I thought when it updated the squads, you know, when it shows you that download squad bit there, that it changes it, but clearly not. Let's swap Gray and Albrighton over actually. Simpson, Morgan, Hoof, Fuchs. Yeah, that's how I think Leicester will line up today. I think Vardy will come back in. So if you are watching this video, presumably you've come across the Daydreamer Gaming channel. Please don't forget to subscribe to Daydreamer Gaming. There is a ton of content on there at the minute from different gamers, different YouTubers. We've got Assassin's Creed videos on there at the minute, Gears of War, Mario, Pro Evo, FIFA, and some podcasts on there as well from various different people. So something for everyone. So don't forget to subscribe to Daydreamer Gaming, and also if you could like this video, if you like the video, that would be fantastic. So as I say, this is the 5:30 kickoff tonight. Tonight being, because I'm recording this on Saturday, on the day of the game. I'm going to be going to the game. I'm a season ticket holder at Leicester. I would be delighted with a draw, to be honest. Chelsea are top of the league, obviously. Top of the league for a reason. However, no Diego Costa for Chelsea today. He's been dropped. Chelsea have already confirmed that. He hasn't travelled with the squad. Conflicting reports though, some saying it's because he's not fit, some saying it's because he's subject to a bid from a Chinese team who have offered him 30 million a year, which is just absolutely ridiculous. It would be disappointing if he went to Chelsea at this to China in this stage of his career. You know, surely he earns enough money at Chelsea, but anyway, let's not get into that. Let's get into this. Soft free kick, that.
Well, they're building steadily here, working away. And the goalkeeper, with a textbook save, keeps the ball in his grasp. Excellent interception.
So the last time Leicester played at 5:30 at home, we comfortably dispatched Man City 4-2, so I'd love for that to happen again tonight.
Quickly done, Pedro.
However, I get the feeling Chelsea are a bit more solid at the back than Man City are.
The approach play looks very encouraging.
Yeah, this is good. This is where we're good. The pace. Oh, lucky that. The classic Albrighton back onto his good save. Nice build-up play, good shot, good save. Killed away, lovely. Oh, well played.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in. It's a very good interception.
So like I said earlier on, I think this will be the way Leicester will line up. The only difference being that I think Ndidi will play instead of Amati. Amati is also away at the African Cup of Nations, I've just remembered that. But Ndidi's not at Leicester on this, which I always thought that when it downloaded the squads that it updated things like that, so January transfers and last formations and whatnot. Maybe I've not got something turned on that I need turned on. Oh, I'm away. Gray's won it off Cahill. It's going to go alone. Oh, no. I could have done a sweaty goal there, but I thought I'd go for the glamour and try and hit it top corner, but not doing. No good. Poor corner that. Too close to the keeper. All Leicester so far, which is what I like to see.
Ball played to Mendy. Mark Albright. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Here the challenge is a good one.
Force back there.
Ball played to Mendy. Defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. They've got a great understanding this team.
Oh, this is great.
Able to make a good interception. Conte.
Yes, obviously the return of N'Golo Conte tonight to the King Power. I think he'll get a few boos because people are idiots.
Mark Albright.
I don't know. He was always going to leave, in my opinion, so, you know, and if he didn't go this summer, last summer he would have gone this summer anyway, so. Oh, they're in. Oh, and that's typical. That is typical. First shot, first goal. It's been all Leicester, and Chelsea are in front. Bloody hell. Rubbish. Right, come on.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. He's coming forward with some danger. Tremendous understanding.
Vardy! Oh, he's pulled it back. Great play there. Great goal by Vardy. 1-1. That's the Leicester I know and love. Ah, that was lovely. Should Vardy play tonight? Vardy up against David Luiz could be an interesting prospect. I suspect one of them may get sent off. Don't know which one yet though. Probably Vardy, knowing our luck. Anyway, 1-1. Come on then.
Well, they're in a good position here. Marcus Alonso.
Oh, there.
Here's the cross.
Hey, offside.
Offside position.
Now there's a man who might get a good reception. Eden Hazard, obviously, his goal against Tottenham secured the Premier League for Leicester. We'd have won it anyway, but anyway. Yeah, so he'll get a good reception, I'm sure. Okay, so 1-1. Let's skip this bit. So, in terms of shots, I've been on top, but that sloppy goal that I conceded. Okay,
well, second half. Now, and it's underway.
Nice. There we go.
Mark Albright. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Looking good, this move. How frustrating is this for the other team trying to get the touch of the ball?
Pulled the trigger there, but
it's been taken away.
Yes, well done, Danny. Rubbish, Danny.
It's gone out for a throw in. Conte. Marcos Alonso.
We want it back again.
There's good progress with this attack.
Oh, he's back in again, Vardy! Oh, he's in 2-1! Jamie Vardy, 2-1. Leicester are in front. Oh, brilliant. Get in, great goal. Lovely through ball from Damari Gray. Vardy on the shoulder of the defender. 2-1, come on. Wanna be in that number. Oh dear. No, been turned inside out.
Nice bit of footwork from the attacker.
Hey.
Poor defending that.
And he's away. Oh, he's done him. Go on, old Brighton. You've not got a left foot. Oh, I could have perhaps played for a foul there. Never mind. Ball's better off at that end of the pitch. Drink water on his left foot. Never likely to result in a goal, but never mind. Oh, I've been done. Yes, Morgan deals with it, lovely. Conte wins it back. Yeah, just foul him. Have that. So while watching this, please don't forget to like, subscribe. Daydreamer Gaming on YouTube. Just search for Daydreamer Gaming. But if you're watching this video, you must be on that channel anyway. So. A free kick. Oh, I've jumped early. Whee! Straight at the wall. Oh. I'll take that, that's fine.
Jamie Vardy just reveling in the way his career has gone and
being
involved in these
big matches now.
Well, you can see from the graphic how busy he's been around that 18 yard box. Really has kept the keeper busy and got some reward too.
No, I'm offside. Never mind.
He is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon.
That's it'll let me. No, I don't want to do that. Swap the wings. Swap the wingers over. I like doing that. Leicester do that as well quite a bit mid-game. Damari Gray winning another tackle. Superb.
Marcos Alonso. Oh,
dear. Oh, this is lovely stuff. Oh, stop it, Damari. Have a pop. Oh, why not? Why not? I'm a huge Damari Gray fan. I bore people to death with how much I love Damari Gray. I actually think I think with Rashford, he's probably the best young English player in the country right now. People say I'm biased. I don't care. I know what I'm seeing week in, week out. He's not the finished article by any stretch. His finishing could be better. And his decision making sometimes, but he is only young. Oh, that was a poor shot, really. Poor shot by Diego. He's obviously, he's clearly got that 30 million a year on his mind. What a tackle that was. Vardy will beat Luiz, surely. Oh. Just listen to them. Yeah, what a big header that is. You can perhaps tell by my commentary and talking through this how much of a nightmare I am when I'm actually watching Leicester. Sorry if the voice is a little bit croaky, I've not long woken up, so. Oh, nice. Send him. We're doing for pace every time. With some danger. Oh. Good challenge here. Let's go a bit defensive, try and see the game out. Still trying to equalize. Right into keeper, keeper, keeper. Oof. 3 minutes from the referee by the fourth official. That's the decision regarding added time. Oh, Simpson! Danny Simpson! He's never been in that position. Oh, referee! He's absolutely wiped me out as I've took the shot. And that's it. A win. Get in. 2-1 win for Leicester. I will take that every day of the week if, later on. Two goals from Vardy. Chelsea took the lead through Matic. Great stuff. Okay. So let's have a quick look. I would imagine, yeah, Jamie Vardy, man of the match. And Marty Gray with a good score in there as well. Chelsea. Matic. The only one there really standing out. Cool, good stuff. Right then, so. Next game will be Everton against Man City. So this is the first of the Super Sunday games, the Merseyside versus Manchester Super Sunday. Obviously we have Everton versus Man City up first and then Manchester United versus Liverpool. Under the lights, raining. Do love the Premier League presentation on FIFA. It's brilliant. It really is. So let's just see the players come out. I think the attention to detail in FIFA is I think what sets it apart a little bit from Pro Evo. I do like Pro Evo 2017. I think it's a vast improvement on the previous Pro Evo titles. But it's these little things like the Premier League presentation, the managers, the every Premier League stadium is on the game. It's really good. Leighton Baines starts with Seamus Coleman as the wide defenders. Kevin Rallis plays with Yannick Bolasie in the wide positions. In attack, Romelu Lukaku starts. He's been in tremendous form recently. Manchester City's lineup today. Claudio Bravo starts in goal. Nicolas Otamendi plays with Vincent Kompany in central defence. Yaya Toure plays along. Referee's right on the spot here. He's going to stand for no nonsense with this team. So, it's a bit of an early booking, referee. Yeah, absolutely.
I don't know, live to regret it. The player might certainly live to regret it.
We might, and it'd be interesting to see if that affects his game, because he's on a tight.
So my prediction for this game on Sunday is a Man City win. Let's just say that. But you never know with Man City. Depends which one turns up. All Man City so far. And the other thing I like about FIFA 17 this year is that when you do play the computer, I mean, in the past it's been guilty of you play the computer and every game's the same, the opposition is the same every time, but it's different on this one. So like this Man City team, you won't see them pumping the ball long, you'll see them doing 1-2 touch passing, very much like the actual Man City team. You know, same when you play Arsenal, it's very pass. I've played against Leicester before, and it's very sort of like Leicester. They're very compact at the back, stop you from breaking through and then hit you on a counter-attack. So it's in terms of playing the computer, it's improved big time. And it makes it far more enjoyable, because it can get too easy playing against the computer. And then Man City do things like that and leave massive gaps for me to run through. Barkley! Oh! Should have shot earlier. Classic me, that is. Good defending, that. Oh, if he'd have pulled that off, that'd have been great. He was in loads of space. Aguero.
Manchester City trying to get the win here. They so badly want. They know they're going to have to work very hard.
Good tackle.
Ross Barkley. And the attack coming now from Everton.
That is nice. Oh. Frantic game this so far. Good tackle. I say they won't pump it long when they go and do that.
And the ball's got away from it. Gay. Coleman.
A switcheroo.
Across the field to try and switch the play. Ross Barkley. Good forward play from them.
Balassi! Oh, good save! Oh. Corner ball. It's been good so far, good first half hour. That looked very weird. Nice little FIFA glitch for you there, ladies and gentlemen. Oh! Let's mix it up a bit. Oh! Was that a save? Did you save that? We're going to get a replay. Too close. Don't want it. Another corner. Relentless. Another one. Do this all day. Loves a punch, doesn't he, Bravo?
No wasting of time in that situation.
I was just about to say, surely he's going to catch that. Instead, he punches it out for a corner. Brilliant. This game really is very accurate, isn't it? Oh, what a surprise. He's punched it. Oh, brilliant. So that's that wave of pressure over then.
Sergio Aguero.
Oh dear, he's away.
Looking to get the ball forward here. Manchester City. Crisp defending there. Well, this is how this team can play.
sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out.
Well played, that is. Brings Baines into it. There's no one in the middle, though. Terrible. Terrible. Shouldn't have shot from there.
The referee's had a good look and decided what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes.
Hey! 3 minutes at the end of the first half. Do me a favour. Might work in my favour, actually, but never mind. Or it might work against me. Okay, 0-0, frantic sort of game, a lot of corners, a lot of punches from the goalkeeper. Okay, into the second half, let's do this.
It is such a wet day and it's been raining through half time as well. We'll just have to see how much the pitch can take.
Oh dear, I know what I'm doing there. Applied
properly by the referee, and Manchester City are delighted that that's happened. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come.
Oh, he's offside. Dear me.
Caught offside.
Yeah, he's unlucky. There wasn't much in it there.
Vincent Kompany. The ball forward, it's the Manchester City. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition could get at them. Crisp defending there. Well, good through ball. Touré!
Oh, they left it for each other there. I can break now. Gareth Barry with the pace. Go on, lad. Hey. Oh, he's put it. He's put him in. Guerrero's onto it. Oh, that's terrible. Pour that from Sergio. There we go. Oh, what am I doing? Oh, that was nasty. Left one on him there. Going to leave one on him as well. Bang! Probably a red that, to be honest. Bloody hell, Bravo's caught it. Surprised he didn't punch it.
We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Sanya. For an opening with some good controlled build up. Well, they passed their way up into a good position.
Oh, De Bruyne! Oh, what a save!
Fine save.
Good save. Oh, done well there. Come on, then, let's go. Oh, Christ Almighty.
The ball broke free. It's good work between these two.
Two touch passing. 1-2. 1-2-3.
With the passing, the movement off the ball to make the passing possible. Working hard just to see.
Jesus Christ, what was I doing there? He's gone. He sent him. I'm not surprised, actually. That was a pretty nasty. Off the ball, no need for it, challenge. No replay either, brilliant.
Trying to find an opening. Panicking. Found his teammate well. He's got his shot off now.
Keepers. There you go, that's what you do. Surely that's a foul. So I'm down to 10 men. So this should be interesting. Might as well go for it, and I. Oh, I'm in the post! Oh, my word. I don't know why I passed it with Lukaku. I should have shot. Oh, dear. That was my chance. That was my chance right there. Oh, God. Stand your feet. Stand your feet. Oh, I'm being passed to death here. Good job, he's rubbish. Well done, Barkley's used his strength there. Oh! Oh, flipping out! That was a great bit of play. End-to-end stuff. Crunch him. No! No! Ah! Disappointed with that. Rubbish defending, to be honest. Sliding in. Yeah, good finish. Aguero, 1-0 to Man City, 85th minute. Right, all out attack, why not?
By Everton standards, this has been a below-par performance, but they aren't out of it yet. There's just a one-goal margin.
I think we might see a grandstand finish here as Everton throw everything at it.
Yeah, this is where I'm going to get undone.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some
cut back in, cut back in. Oof. Big throw that.
Lukaku. Well, this could be.
Oh, that's rubbish. So I've lost 1-0 there. Man City beating me 1-0. Went down to 10 men, so the numbers did me. There's the match winner, Sergio Aguero. One shot, one goal. Typical.
Yeah, maybe the difference between the two sides.
Okay, let's move on. Quick look at the man of the match. Not an Everton player, Yaya Toure. That well-known right winger, Yaya Toure. Right then, so into the final game of the video. So the big one, the big rivalry in the Premier League, Manchester United versus Liverpool. So Manchester United are at home. Let's put Liverpool in the fluorescent. A quick look at the side. Pogba, Carrick, Herrera. Yeah, you'd probably see that was the lineup. Was that the lineup for the whole game? I think it was. Just what I need. My phone going off in the middle of a video. I'll leave it at that. That's a pretty strong side either way. Okay, here we go.
Hi there, everybody. Martin Tyler here.
Glorious outside shot of Old Trafford there.
Comes from the Premier League. Liverpool against Manchester United. Such a serious rivalry. A very close rivalry, of course. The city's not
I've walked out that tunnel. I went on a stadium tour of Old Trafford with two of my friends that are Manchester United fans. It was a present from me to them, and I thought I'd go along with them because, you know, above all else, I am a football fan. Yeah, it was a good experience. It's interesting. Place steeped in history. Okay, let's crack on. So as I said, this is the 4 o'clock kickoff on Sunday. It rounds up the Super Sunday, the Merseyside versus Manchester day. I actually think Man U are going to win this game, and I think they're going to win it quite comfortably as well. I can't really give any explanation why, other than United are on a bit of a streak at the minute, and Liverpool are just, for me, they can be a bit dodgy at the back, so. Ibra, off the bar! Pogba! Oh. Early chances there. I think as well, Manchester United winning this game wouldn't do the title race any harm either. I'm not saying United can win the league, but the way they're on at the minute, if they keep winning, who knows? Oh, it's a goal! Get in there, Martial, 1-0. See, this is how I expect it to go on Sunday. An early goal from United and then just dominance. Yeah, it'll end up being 1-0 to Liverpool now, I've said that. Good goal, good cross, good header. Here we go, great start. Oh. Liverpool don't want this. Ibra's in. Oh, surely. Oh, what a save. What a save. Liverpool now to defend his corner. 35-year-old bloke shouldn't be able to turn you like that, really, but he is class. Oh, across the face, a goal. Liverpool well and truly on the ropes here. They do not want this. Oh, and again. I think that was the computer that headed that. This one's in. Oh, get in! I'm telling you, this is how it's going to go Sunday. United are going to batter Liverpool. Oh. Nothing that Matip could do there. Mourinho's loving life. Go on, slide on your knees. Oh, that's a shame. All right, 2-0. What a start. Wow, what are Liverpool doing? Got the tackle in. Oh dear. Oh, I don't know what I was trying there. Never mind. You're not seeing it anymore. Henderson. Coutinho. So actually, I do think this game will have a bit of bite to it on Sunday. I think the last few years, United Liverpool games have been a bit of a nothing game. It's not like the old days when you had Neville and Carragher and, you know, the hometown players on each side are going at each other. But I think this will have a bit of niggle on Sunday. I'm looking forward to it. Adam Lallana.
it's Mane. It's good work between these two.
Nah, referee. Not sure about that.
They cope with it well.
Big header.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Michael Carrick.
There we go. This is lovely stuff. Mkhitaryan's away. Oh, ref!
They were in a good position until that defender.
Nice dive there, to be fair.
It's Mane.
Terrible touch by Mane.
Now Bailly.
The goal scorer
got the ball away,
loses it.
With the Nathaniel Clyne. Looking good, this move. There goes the cross.
Oh, I wanted to head that. Flipping hell. Wanted to do one of those comfortable headers back to the keeper and everyone claps and goes, ah, oh, brilliant. Superb defending.
Defended comfortably. Wijnaldum. Henderson. Well, this attack got a
yes.
To it. Strong, fair challenge, pulls out for a throw, though. Jordan Henderson. Working away to try and find an opening. Henderson.
Oh! Oh, God, thank God it was Milner. Although Milner's had a great season, actually, to be fair, so far this season. Klopp's fuming. Poor touch from Pump with that. Very simple, very simple.
Valencia and Herrera. Well, I thought so.
Yeah, Liverpool trying to press me here. I'll just pass it around, lads. Didn't want to do that, but I got away with it. Help me wait.
Good challenge.
Got away with that one.
And Herrera.
So 2-0.
It's 2-0 here.
Deserved 2-0 lead, I would say.
Ibrahimovic in the first half, Alan.
Looked really sharp. 4 shots, 1 goal.
Took his goal well.
Okay. No shots on target for Liverpool in that half, so complete shutout by myself there. And they've made a sub. Apologies for that, my headset fell out. So Wijnaldum off, Lucas Leiva on, I think. That's what it looked like. I was too busy trying to pick my headphones up. Yeah, didn't even know when Alden was playing.
It's Carrick. Here's Martial.
Poor touch.
Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. Forward now.
Oh, nice. Shame he's gone to Carrick, not no bloody pace. Oh! Oh! Surely! Penalty! Oh. I think he won the ball, actually.
That looked dangerous until he made the interception. Adam Lallana. Henderson.
Ooh, bad tackle, that. Bad tackle. It's going to be a booking, surely. Nice haircut, ref. Not sure who's reffing on Sunday. I really hope it's Mike Dean. The bloke is just, he's just comedy gold. The bloke's a parody of himself. He's brilliant. Oh, wow. Wow, what a shot. Here we go. Whee! Terrible. Terrible shot. Substitution there.
Well, he makes that transition happen quickly.
Yeah, I knew that was going to be a foul. Got a bit of time to play with there, so. Oh, Mkhitaryan's won it back. Go on, Mick.
Oh, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defenders
don't.
Oh,
I didn't just cross it.
Lovren. James Milner. Now it's with Valencia. Here's Martial.
Why is Pogba's touch so poor on this game? I've noticed that, not just in this game. It's not like that in real life. Well defended.
Michael Carrick.
That's better.
Henrik Mkhitaryan.
Oh, Olay's from the crowd now.
Now Bailly. Just a quick check on the clock and there are 20 minutes to go.
Don't know how many passes this is, but it's a bloody lot. Oh.
Well, this is Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
Ooh. Did nothing with it. God almighty, Liverpool.
Luke Shaw.
Well, it can't have been the team from the Hull game then, because pretty sure Luke Shaw didn't. Sure, Luke Shaw didn't play.
Antonio Valencia giving the opposition a problem.
Oh, this is it.
Working hard just to
Right, it's gonna make a sub or two. Right, let's go a bit more attacking. Change the formation as well. Oh, what am I doing? Come on. No. That's the one I'm after. Carrick for Rooney, Rashford for Martial, and let's get Dabgaard on for Mkhitaryan. Bit of pace on the wings there. All right, come on.
Sight of goal. Substitute coming on for Manchester United.
Oh no.
Nicely played through ball.
Yes, great defending.
Manchester United have won the ball back here.
Alright, gets the subs on anyway. Wow. That's a great chance by Liverpool.
Coutinho, that's for sure, Alan.
No, the heart's been willing, but his teammates haven't been able to support him enough and give him good possession, as you can see there.
Oh.
A bit of ground to make up here.
Strong challenge.
forward now, Ibrahimovic.
Oh, I thought that was nestled into the top corner then. Oh, unlucky that.
We're down now to the last 6 minutes.
Oh no, he's in! Surely not! Oh my god, good job.
What a good chance that was for him. By his standards, that's a glaring miss.
I've allowed him in a couple of times recently. I don't think I've changed anything other than the formation. Oh, he's not going to get there. Bit of a hefty through ball that was, to be fair. Oh, referee! I was in! Surely he's off! Off, off, and he's gone! I mean, to be fair, he did win the ball, so you could say it's a bit harsh, but oh well, who cares? Right, let's get in the mixer. Oh, that was close. That was close. Rooney! Oh, he saved it. Am I going to get the corner in before the end of the game? I should have done better there. It was... it may have just been going in. Alright, let's try this front post corner again. Should have hit that harder. That's going to be it, surely. Ref, no? Okay. There we go. Full time. Manchester United 2, Liverpool 0. Enjoyed that. Good game. Two very early goals. 2-0 up after 15 minutes. Okay. I'm guessing Zlatan's probably going to be man of the match then. Okay. Let's have a quick look then. No, Mkhitaryan got man of the match. I subbed him off, like 9.3. Two assists, that's why. Yeah, pretty good. Pretty good stuff. Okay, so that brings me to the end of this video. Thanks for watching, much appreciated. Please don't forget to like the video, subscribe to Daydreamer Gaming. Like I've said earlier, crazy ton of content there on that page. So something for everyone. Yeah, so I'll probably be back next week with another Super Sunday or televised game stream or video. Going to be doing a couple more things as well, not just FIFA, so I'm hoping to do a Batman Telltale Games stream as well soon, playing through each episode. I'll be posting fairly regularly. So hopefully you've enjoyed this video. My name's Steve, and I hope to see you again soon. Thank you. Bye.